And two people are dead after a crash in Citrus Heights. Investigators say a speeding driver hit a pedestrian at the intersection of Auburn Boulevard and Cobalt Way. Police say the driver tried to avoid the pedestrian and slammed into a wall. The driver and pedestrian were killed. A passenger in the car is said to be in critical condition.